driving lesson gone wrong this evening after police say a couple in this pickup truck wound up driving through a fence and into this canal off Farragut Street in Hollywood. Neighbors tell us the woman behind the wheel was being taught how to drive by her husband when she lost control. Both were able to swim to safety and nobody got hurt.